So we pretty much had a barrel for each team we were playing. And each game we just wanted to get to the next barrel. And then today was our last barrel. And we threw the Canada sign up there, brought it on the ice, and took our picture. So that was kind of our thing this tournament.
And why? What's the meaning of a barrel?
Just getting to the next barrel, not looking too far ahead. Only looking to that next game, that next opponent. And don't overlook that team.